Hi, boys and girls. I just had a weird thing happen. The video stopped while I was talking. I was reading the book, Love You Forever. It's one of my favorites. I did not write it. It's by Robert Munsch. I did used to read it to my little girl when she was little. I also read it to my grandma when she was really, really sick. She loved to hear this story. So we were talking about being grateful and about the cycle of life. And so I just wanted to read this book to you because it's my favorite. I might cry through it, but that's okay too. A mother held her new baby and very slowly rocked him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby will be. Now that baby grew. He grew and he grew and he grew, and he grew until he was 2 years old. And he ran all around the house. He pulled all the books off the shelf, all the food out of the refrigerator. And then he took his mom's watch, and he flushed it down the toilet. Sometimes his mother would say, this kid is driving me crazy. Which is perfectly normal. But at night, when that two-year-old boy was asleep, that mama would open her good door, and she would crawl across the room, look up over his bed, and if he was really, really asleep, she would pick him up, and she would rock him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby will be. Well, that two-year-old, he grew and he grew and he grew. He grew until he was 9 years old. And he never wanted to come in for dinner. He never wanted to take a bath. And when his grandma visited, sometimes he said bad words. But his mother thought, I want to sell him to the zoo. But at night, when he was asleep, the mother quietly opened the door to his room, crawled across the floor, looked up over his bed, and if he was really, really asleep, she would pick that nine-year-old up in her arms, and she would rock him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby will be. Well, the nine-year-old grew, he grew and he grew and he grew. He grew until he was a teenager, and he had strange friends, and he wore strange clothes, and he listened to strange music. And sometimes the mother felt like she was living in his zoo. But at night, when that teenager was asleep, the mother would open the door to his room, crawl across the floor, look up over the bed, and if he was really, really asleep, she'd pick that teenage boy up in her arms, and she rocked him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I love you forever. I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby will be. Well, the teenager grew. He grew and he grew and he grew. He grew until he was a grown-up man. And he left home, and he got his own house across town. But sometimes, on dark nights, the mother got in her car, and she drove across town. And if all the lights in his house were out, she opened his bedroom window, and she crawled across the floor and looked up over the side of the bed. And if that grown man was really, really asleep, she picked him up in her arms and rocked him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I love you forever, I like it here always, as long as I'm living, my baby will be. Yeah. That mother, she got older, older and older and older, and one day she called her son, and she said, "You better come over and see me, because I'm very old, and I'm sick." So her son came to see her, and when he came in the door, she tried to sing to him. She sang, "I'll love you forever, I like you for always," but she couldn't finish her song because she was so sick and she was so old. Yeah. The son went to his mother and he picked her up in his arms and he rocked her back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while he rocked her, he sang, "I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my mommy will be." When the son came home that night, he stood for a long time at the top of the stairs. Then he went into the room where his own new baby daughter was. She was sleeping, and he picked her up in his arms, and he rocked her slowly, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while he rocked her, he said, "I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby, you'll be." That's how it works. They love you as you grow and grow and grow, and you love them as they get older. And it's how the world works. We just take care of each other. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, guys.